Came down here to do some laundry on the fourth floor. And look. Look at this. All over the floor. That's a dead bed bug up in there, I think. This is how that sounds. That's just the beginning. Look inside the dryer. Oops, of course, there's it's all along the edge here. And inside, it's just filthy. And look up top.
Did you get it all?
I'm getting it on video now. It's so disgusting. Whoever it was, this wasn't even used. Oh, there's nothing on there. On the screen. I don't understand it. Who could do such a... This is going right to the media. And say, this is what we live in. Ever since that creature came to work for us. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's growing. This is disgusting. And it'll be gone all weekend. But, dude, they put these new washers and dryers in here. And they never even cleaned in behind and are under the old ones. Oh my goodness. And they complain about tenants and who comes and goes in there. Oh my good, I mean, they're guests. The whole thing here is just gone to hell in a handbasket. I came down to do some laundry this morning. I'm tired, we're living out of bags because of all the bed bugs in here, and everything you have to do is, there's the secret, is to put borax in with your clothes, and that will help kill the bugs. But I am totally fed up, and this is going to the media. I don't know. Well, then look, oh, there's an example of how things are done around here. That wall has been like this since I moved in 2 years ago. Now, why aren't they busily doing that instead of costing people at the door coming and going? I would love to know. This building is so sick. Look, isn't that disgusting? And look at that. Now I notice that that's like a rat hole over there, underneath there. And I wonder why we're full of bed bugs. And I do know the apartment next door there had been inundated with bed bugs. Things came from downstairs. Anyway, that's enough of this. I can't do it anymore. Now I'm going to have to find somewhere else to do my laundry. What are we going to do about this? It's a Saturday. There's obviously some pig that lives here. So it's not people coming from the outside. It's people already in here. I rest. My case. Tired of this.